This looks like a very serious card game, but it's actually an allegorical message involving three sisters who are in competition with each other. And the competition for these upper-class ladies is... who will get married first? The painting by John Everett Millais from 1872 is entitled Hearts Are Trumps, and based on that, the girl on the right holds the best hand.